We like to keep it a little bit saturated so these guys have a good time. No one wants to see a bunch of dust and taste a bunch of dust up in your face. It's kind of nice to have that, especially in the middle of the summer. One of the most difficult times to keep it back, getting too dusty. But, you know, that quarter belly does a great job coming out here. Off in the lead. Willie Miller, his dad, in the 81 car. Apparently, Justin has a smashed up foot, so he's standing. place finisher there. I know it seems a little weird how they finished, but those two cars in the back there, they got lapped like twice. So they're like at least two laps down from Curtis Tompkins. Luke Corley is in third place.
82nd.
Gordon Danny is in second place. And Avery Miller are champions. First place, Jacob Pierce winner. Superstock main out there. Let's give a big hand out to Avery Miller and Miller Logan at Triple K Construction.
Huh? Canada Station? No, it's broadcasting from the booth over there. Yeah. I don't know how much it costs them, but they only get to broadcast on this day for the race, you know.
That's fine. That's all we need.
Yeah.
Although, they broadcast all
the time. I think they cost a lot more money.
Yeah.
They'd be broadcasting nothing. Looks like the track's empty.
Well, he plays music in between races and stuff.
Sure.
But it's off of Pandora from his phone. He's not paying for it, but I mean, he's kind of paying for it. He's got a Pandora subscription.
Yeah, right. We're all helping pay for it.
We're all in the same Netflix.
Yeah. That was one of the end credits gags for Whitney Cummings' special on Netflix. At the end of it, it was, I bet you're not even watching this on your own account, are you?
All right, Avery Miller, that's our winner. 4 years of racing with Avery Miller. Checkered flag over here right now, going the opposite way in a 32M car. Sponsored by Miller Logging, Reg Tire, Petroglyph Printing. Tails at a Ellensburg Washington. And that revving engine means he'd like to thank his family, friends, and Willie Miller out there helping him race and making this race day possible. Let's give him a shout out to Avery Miller, the 32M car. Up next is our modifieds. So stick around, we got some more action for the modifieds here in the main event.